Neymar thinks Philippe Coutinho was wrong to join Barcelona because of Lionel Messi. Neymar reportedly thinks Philippe Coutinho was wrong to leave Liverpool for Barcelona because he reckons Lionel Messi will make life difficult for the Brazilian. Coutinho ended months of uncertainty by finally leaving Liverpool for Barcelona on Saturday night. The Brazil international moves to the Nou Camp as a replacement for Neymar, who departed Catalonia for a fresh challenge at PSG back in the summer. Neymar and Coutinho are close friends, having grown up in and around the Brazil national team, with some reports saying the former even wanted Coutinho to move to PSG instead. And Spanish website Don Balon claims the PSG star thinks Philippe Coutinho made the wrong decision to join Barcelona. The 25-year-old said at his Barca unveiling today that Neymar only told him positive things about his new club. "I spoke to Neymar and he has nothing but good things to say about the team, the city and the dressing room," he said. "I also spoke to Luis Ayres and also Paulinho, and they also had good things to say." But Don Balon said this was not the case. Instead, they claim Neymar thinks Messi's influence will have a negative effect on Coutinho. Neymar left for PSG after realizing he would never win the Ballon d'Or while on the same side as Messi. And he supposedly thinks Coutinho is making a mistake by agreeing to play in the Argentinian's shadow. Coutinho suffered a blow today when it emerged he would be out for the next 3 weeks. The world's second most expensive player could make his first appearance for Barcelona in the Catalan derby against Espanyol on February 4th.